8:30 this morning and the M25 was living up to its reputation as the largest car park in Britain. The section between Chertsey and Wraysbury is already the busiest motorway in the country. Roadworks to widen the section has reduced traffic to a two-lane contraflow. Stationary and slow-moving traffic on the clockwise section stretched back more than 30 miles.
So we've seen this morning a foretaste of the things to come for the next 8 weeks. Long sections of traffic at a standstill, others hardly moving at all. Police say if you use this section of the M25 when it's not absolutely necessary, then it really is a form of motorway madness.
50-mile-an-hour speed limits are being strictly enforced to protect drivers and motorway workers. Police warn that the slightest accident will mean even worse jams.